the table for one? We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nikki! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey. That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Hmm? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. Let's see how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the videos.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
Rotten deals and broken promises made to you, and dirty needles. For what? I teach people, you know, stuff that only Indians and old people understand. Why are we sitting in a waiting room while some asshole, some ass nuts, plays golf and makes $1 million a year to scribble on little pieces of paper nobody can read? It's like they're writing secrets. It's a conspiracy. When we lived in the woods, everybody told me a lot about home medicine. After my mom died during childbirth, he let me burn her body.
Let's get into the 21st century here. We really need to move beyond this negativity and hostility towards the pharmaceutical industry. We are leading robust, end-to-end, sustainable solutions to healthcare challenges in a viable and yet 100% patient-centric, care-focused, and responsible manner. Life is full of very complex chemical challenges. Betta Pharmaceuticals is there every step of the way. Much more so than a bunch of hillbillies fighting progress and home cremating their mother.
Slut, we don't know you are where you are.
Well, really, life is a challenge. And if you could swallow a magic pill every day and not worry about that challenge, wouldn't you? We all would. Some of us are. Take, for instance, our best-selling symptomatic postural tension reliever, Calminex. Life is stressful. Up the dose. And with increased dosage, people will see an inverse reduction in problems. Really.
Life is stressful, and the reason it's stressful is that the consumer is forced to pay pharmaceutical companies like yours exorbitant fees to cover these prescriptions and CEO bonuses. HMOs like mine are trying to save your life.
You know what apartment Teddy Benavidez is in?
No sé, I don't know no Teddy's.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151K. You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there, they're fixing it up. T-Dog, someone's coming up. Don't know how, but he knows where your apartment is.
by your ass over there.
There's an asshole.
This is it!
This is the end of the night, number one!
Too slow, Mama.
Thank you.
Me all I eat.
I've been shot before.
Un momento, papi. Time out, Joe.
You owe Ray Bocino a lot of money. You should have paid.
Those putos too old. They're finished, fool. The city don't belong to them no more. I wouldn't pay them shit. Fuck off, maricón! Fuck you! Ah!